Hello kids, welcome to your computer class, and today we are going to learn about using computer in the right way. So how to use the computer properly? When we are using the computer, we don't have to lie down on the bed or bend my whole body on the system. Do not pull wires connected to the computer. Do not put your fingers in slot. If a wire has come out, you must call your teacher or elder to fix it. Do not eat or drink near the computer system. Always clean the computer with a soft cotton and dry cloth. Keep the computer system covered when it's not in use. Always try to keep your back straight when you are using the computer. Your chair should be at a proper place. Not sitting properly can cause back problems. Do not disturb other students while working. Share the computer with others. Do not bring a magnet near to your computer. Thank you.